This is Andrea, and welcome back to my channel, your favorite new YouTube series for neighborhood spotlights here in Houston. And today we're gonna be checking out our local paddle place. So stay tuned to see what it's all about. And right after this, we're gonna head up to a local bar that you guys won't wanna miss. So today behind the scenes is gonna be, I'm gonna get to hang out with my friend Belen Salcedo, who owns this business Paddle. And she's gonna be able to tell us more about it, as well how to sign up and come play when you get a chance. Also, we are in Lindell Park, so it's definitely up and coming with amazing price points for the first time home buyer. There's a lot of new construction as well as remodels, and you should check out Lindell Park, or if you have questions, make sure to hit me up.
Hello, my name is Belen. I'm one of the owners of iPad Houston. I'm living in Houston for 9 years now. Oof, time flies. And we built the business like 4 years ago, and in May we will be doing like 5 years. So I'm so happy for you to come over.
My name is Mike May. I'm actually one of the founders of Paddle in the United States. Paddle is a combination of mainly tennis. I would say it's like 90% tennis with the aspects of racquetball and squash, meaning that we actually have walls on our court and the ball can hit the ground and rebound off the wall. You can even ricochet it back into the wall. We have, as you can see, we play with an 18-inch paddle. There's no strings in it, but we do play with a tennis ball. And the scoring is exactly the same as tennis, so it's really conducive to tennis players, but it's also great for people that play pickleball, people who play squash, people who play racquetball, or also people that don't play any of the racket sports at all, just because it's so easy, being that the racket is short and it's closer into your hand and you don't have strings, so you don't overhit it as much. So it's very easy for people to come out and control and have a great time.
Hey guys, so we're at our second stop in the day of the life of me, the realtor in the loop. We're at Monkey's Tail, our second stop, like I said. We're right across the Metro Rail here in Houston, Lindell Park, and come with me. So we're inside of Monkey's Tail, and it has such a cool vibe. It actually reminds me of my abuelita's house, so grandma's furniture with a hip twist to it, and not to mention the super cool tunes that they're constantly playing. So stay tuned for this whole tour.
Hi, I'm Stephen Ripley, manager of Monkey's Tail at 5802 Fulton Street in Lindell Park. We basically run a bar here that does it all. That we do cocktails, craft cocktails, we do beer buckets, we do shots, and we also have a good food selection as well, and we do daily specials every single day. So we chose Lindell Park because there is a void in, you know, the food and beverage industry in this area, and we have a fantastic diversity in this area as well. And so we figured might as well, you know, throw an amazing bar that has all the above kind of amenities that we need to have in the area. So you can find us on social media at Monkey's Tail HOU. And that kind of applies to all of our social media accounts, including our website, www.monkeystailhou.com.
So as you can see, Monkey's Tail has an extensive patio area, which is dog friendly. So you can bring your best friend here. You can come out here for sport night. So game nights, they have plenty of TVs to watch the games. And just a reminder, we're in Lindell Park. It's an up and coming area of Houston. It is perfect if you are trying to get in the price point of the mid 300s. They have multiple new construction as well as remodeled 1920s homes. If you have questions about this area, please reach out to me and let's continue on our series. So we have an amazing surprise here. The owner has given us one of their pieces to try out. And again, this is why Houston's so great and so generous. The people here are so giving. So I'm gonna go ahead and give this a shot. This is one of their signature pizzas, jalapeno pepperoni. Not only that, is that the crust, the dough's made in-house, as well as the tomatoes are Italian tomatoes, so you're getting amazing ingredients when you come out here to pair up with your drinks. All right, guys, so we're pretty much wrapping it up here. I wanna thank again the owners for surprising us with the delicious pizza and drinks here. And now we're gonna go burn off those calories to go back to iPaddle and play some paddle, so come with me. Hey guys, So we're back at iPaddle from Monkey's Tail. I changed so I could get my lesson in. They're gonna teach me a few tips and also get a rally in. This place again is paddle, so it's kind of like tennis, but it has a few different rules and very easy to pick up. So if you're thinking about moving to Houston, you should definitely check out this kind of untouched area still. It's up and coming, so the price points are very attractive. And with your low interest rates, you can comfortably live here while have a budget to do fun things like this in Houston. All right, guys, so if you want to get a more in-depth look at the interview and get to know the owners of iPaddle, go to my Instagram where you can get the full interview. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for future videos.